weird. Do you get that a lot? Yeah, do you get that a lot? I don't know, I've never had a call like this. I'll look up and beat him up. Thank you.
Good. I That's a lot. Have a good day. working.
May I ask you please to stop at King's?
King's?
Thank you.
you.
Me?
Yeah.
Morristown.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is under long-term 4 weeks. We're not even there yet. He's got about a half a dozen cabinet members chosen. So we're way ahead of schedule.
I know.
It's a classic Trump thing. I have a schedule under budget.
Let me ask you about you. Right now, neither one of us believes in identity politics. But I do think that a milestone of great importance was reached. You are the first woman in American history to win and lead as the campaign manager at which campaign. And you deserve all the credit for that. You have not taken an official position yet. Have you decided where are you in the process? Or do you think maybe you will work outside the country?
I discussed with the president at the weekend, and he knows I'm here for him. I support him and my president. I just don't know why I'm an issue, because you know I'm going to continue to support you.
Okay, but you know, I'll tell you why I think you're an issue. You're an issue because you're really good, and I think you really served you well in the campaign. And I like the people to surround the President of the United States, and I think you're a good morning. That's why I'm
so I appreciate that, Tom. Honestly, I appreciate all that. I'm here for him. Very involved in transition, very involved in a number of things that he's doing, and will continue to do. And Vice President and I worked together for many years, so that will continue. So it's just simple. Either don't decide if you want to name and serve him according to how he sees best, and we discuss that directly. Or I stand the outside of these people, the whole political operation that you can do. We are like supporting the judicial nominees, legislative initiatives. Donald Trump as president will be a man to have he's going to accomplish many great things very quickly.
Without the hassle. So take a couple of minutes and find out what you're up to. USA, the best engineering, the best materials, and the greatest craftsmanship of any state of the world. And if you get yours today, Liberty's going to knock off $250. Just go to libertyface.com, click on my beautiful picture, type in the promo code Hannity, and Liberty will give you a $250 off and discount every day. And then we can deliver that new safe right to your house, put it exactly where you want. Go to libertyface.com, promo code Hannity, save up to $250. Liberty Safe, promo code Hannity, check them out now. The world's master terrorist has infiltrated one of his highest corridors of power, and only one woman, Major Footprint, can stop him. Even as fast as that will stop her first, it's a terrifying case of treason. Getting those silver calls and heart pounding, it will leave you on the edge of your seat. Treason. The shockingly realistic thriller from the real time test on an outlet.
Like a Trump hat.
Take it, bring it. Okay, I'll have to do it. Okay.
when you were 62?
60.
How old are you now?
77.
Really? He's not even president, he's talking to Taiwan.
He's not wasting any time. What you do? You just want to sit around?
Look, you get off here?
No, right here, right here.
Right here?
Yeah, open the door, get out. I never get it open, the light. You can help me with that door.
You live on that street.
No, you've been driving for years, I never get it open.
Thank you. Good. How about those disc brakes? They suck. Hey, this works. We get out of here.
Get out there away from